And a frightening situation developing tonight. Part of I-5 back open in Stockton after reports of a shooting. Officials say this happened right near the March Lane exit. The victim was able to swerve and miss getting hit, but crashed into the center divide and was taken to the hospital. Officials say this was an isolated incident.